guys that are working.
Levin's in motion on first down. McMahon fires high and the pass is intercepted by Bruschi. Levin's flashing across the middle. McNabb was too high, and Tedy Bruschi, one of the defensive leaders for the Patriots, was there waiting for it. Well, Chris, they did. They went back to the two-deep coverage. They got safeties over the top, taking away the outside receivers. So now the vulnerability of this defense is in the middle. You're going to see L.J. Smith go down the middle, but there's no one there to throw the football to. You've got linebackers there. Donovan McNabb makes a poor decision, throws a flat ball. Just not a good decision or throw on his part. Great play by Tedy Bruschi reading Donovan McNabb.
And we talked about how Tom Brady manipulates a defense with his eyes. That time, Donovan McNabb knew. He stared down the receiver all the way.